He was going to take the first opportunity that he had. I was happy and really pleased to see him back on the floor and excited that he was able to kind of come full circle and really beat this thing.
With all the changes at the NCAA convention, what can I do as a basketball player in the WCC conference to help with its future?